Yes, brother.
Could you hold on 1 second, sisters, inshallah? Again? Again?
I think it would be excellent. If you're in a public school and there's Muslims there, I recommend strongly that you get together in some kind of group. In the colleges, they call them MSA. In the junior high school and high school, alhamdulillah, I can do the same thing. They may call them some kind of fraternity group, but the purpose of that is to come together to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and strengthen each other. I definitely recommend that you do that. And brothers and sisters, let's face it, it's very difficult for our children to be in a public school and not surrounded by Islamic models and things like that. So definitely, brother, I recommend. What school do you go to? High school? Do they have such an organization in your school? Oh, Allah Akbar, University of Jamaica one. Great. Maybe, inshallah, the next time I come, you let me know about it? I'm going to ask you about it. What's your name? Samir. Yeah, Samir, inshallah. All the way in the back, brother, yes.